What's up, everybody? Indiscriminate Gaming. Just came across this game, Wild Wolf. One to slow walk, two to walk, three to run. Howl, R command. Command, we can mark animals we killed with the R key. The baby wolf goes to a certain place. Alright. Here's the baby wolf. Can name this guy. Little one. Get the hunter down there going crazy. I don't know if this guy's gonna follow me everywhere. So I guess priority number one is trying to find some food for this guy. Yeah, come over here. I just want him to stay over here. I don't know if is that what howling does? I had the red mark. Now, is this guy gonna come? Oh, there he is. Nice. Nice. Oh, that dude killed a wolf. Guess right now it's all about hunting. Since I'm not, I'm not really sure how to. There we go. Nice. I gotta say that my little wolf's very cute. Thank you. I mean, I guess I don't really understand the point. It's just to first, I guess, have my wolf grow. Oh, there he is. Come on, dude. I really wish you could pick up the pup. Don't want to kill him. I need to eat. So let's see. Man, that one hunter will not stop shooting. Oh. I don't know, are hunters inherently... Oh. Yeah, I'm not really sure if the hunters are just, if they're just paths, they're just pathing. Yeah, I don't know if these hunters, they're just patrolling around. I was about to hit M, but I realized there's no map. Right, M. Gotta try and find my camp. Just gotta run towards the gunfire. I don't know whether to be thankful, grateful for that bug, because now I know, like, I cannot get lost, or I should just be extremely annoyed by that bug. Okay, well, I've marked it, so... Oh, there he is. Okay, cool. days I should play. I mean, so thoughts of this game so far is, the artwork's okay, it's not bad. I mean, the game in and of itself seems kind of like a pretty boring idea so far. You know, just running around the woods. A lot of animals either. Oops. I'm not sure what the point of hollowing is yet. That's pretty far, that last out of the carcass, so I'm not gonna... I'd like to find some rabbits. Or kill a larger game closer to my cave. It's not a lot of wildlife. And I don't know, will these guys like shoot? The hunters will kill the pup. My pup is gone. No idea where that little one went. Okay, he's a rabbit. There he goes, okay. food, I guess. There's a rabbit. Okay, I didn't kill the little guy. Alright, let me take a bite out of this. The little one can eat it, the rest. Jumping animation's kind of wild. Maybe not. That bird, blue bird over there. Where is this guy? There he is. There we go. So by day two, I don't know, is this guy looking at any, did he get bigger? I can't tell. Game is quite boring right now. 2 days have passed. Or I should say I'm the second, well, third day technically, because we started zero. Started 0 days. Like, if we have to wait a week, if I have to wait a week to see this pup grow, I don't think I'm gonna be able to wait that long. Oh man, you know, you really gotta love video games at times to be able to. I don't know what it is. Like, how am I still playing this? I think it has been like half an hour. Yeah, I mean, you really gotta love video games to be able to still play this game. I mean, I could see this, you know. I was gonna say, you know, I could see, like, a younger person. Hunter's just destroying that dead wolf. I gotta hang in there though. What do you think? Should I wait 3 days? 5 days? I really don't know. I don't know how many days game days. I can play this. Now I'm getting a little worried because I don't even see any. I'm probably gonna die before. Okay. So I'm good. Take any fall damage. Here we go. I don't even know where this pup is anymore. I guess I'll just hang out here. See if this thing comes back. Where is this little guy? He might be dead. I don't know. Well, he might be dead. I can't find this guy soon. Oh, there he is. Bigger. I guess the only thing I haven't tried is go in the cave. And sleep. Let's see if I can find my cave. But yeah, I mean I don't think I'm gonna play this game anymore. You know, over here at Indiscriminate Gaming, I try not to discriminate. Like I said, I love all video games. But, it's a bit boring. And that bugged out hunter, man. I might call it quits for this game. I don't understand, like, what else. Let's say your pup grows up, and then what, you can start killing humans? Is that, like, the point of this game? Alright, so kill me. Alright, well that's it. I think we've understood this game. Not interesting. I mean, I could like survive forever. This is not a very interesting game. Anyway, this is Indiscriminate Gaming. Hopefully this helps you figure out whether or not you want to avoid this game. My recommendation is nothing too exciting. But anyway, don't discriminate, share the love, keep on gaming.